ducks on their way. As you can tell, but it's pretty rough out in the Gulf right now. I think we're going to opt to stay out of the Gulf today. Although it looks like it'd be fun. We're going to go on the inside of Shell Key. And there goes Daryl. He just watched me almost pitch pole when I came out and the wind was so strong on the other side. I knew he couldn't resist. I'm surprised to see him out here though. Winds are real strong over there.